Colombo Additional Magistrate Kanchana De Silva rejected the request by the Welikada police, which attempted to obtain an injunction order prohibiting protests within the Welikada police zone. Meanwhile, Chief Magistrate of Colombo Rangadisa Naika moved to reject a request by the Cinnamon Gardens police seeking an injunction order prohibiting protests near the official residence of President Maithripala Sirisena. The Chief Magistrate highlighted that it would only be an act against the state if the protesters attempt to surround the President's residence. Chief Magistrate Disa Naika inquired from police as to why such culprits would not be arrested and called the request by the police suspicious. He also added that the request made by the police is baseless. Meanwhile, the Kollupitya police had also made a similar request from the Colombo Fort Magistrate. However, Fort Magistrate Lanka Jayaratna rejected the request, claiming that police already possess legal power to control situations of unrest. In Parliament today, MPs representing the opposition inquired from the Minister of Law and Order on the attempts made by police to obtain these injunction orders.
Claiming that it is for the protection of the Parliament, Welikada police officers have tried to obtain a court order against the mass protest in Colombo tomorrow. We know the government is scared now, but did you make a complaint with the police saying that you can't maintain processes of the Parliament? The police don't have to ask us. They can act upon the powers given to them under the parliamentary privileges. I would like to say one thing. Some of the opposition parliamentarians told me that it is because of the freedom under the unity government that they are able to protest like this. And they have also threatened private media organizations, saying that if they don't broadcast this protest properly, the protesters would surround those organizations. They had also asked Derana to not only show Gotabe but also the rest of the members.
Speaker Karu Jayasurya postponed the parliamentary session without a debate until 1 p.m. tomorrow. However, members representing the joint opposition gathered in the middle of the house to protest against Speaker's decision to adjourn the session. Meanwhile, other Derana witnessed additional police officers from other parties of the country being called for duty ahead of the protest tomorrow. They gathered at the Cinnamon Gardens police station today. Senior Attorney at Law Dr. Pratibha Mahanamaheva stresses that it is a violation of the Constitution to prohibit peaceful demonstrations.
It has clearly been told during Supreme Court hearings that conducting peaceful rallies, peaceful protests, peaceful gatherings are all legal. As the Prime Minister always says, if there is freedom of speech, then why do they try to limit peaceful protests? They're trying to violate the Constitution. No magistrate in the world would ever violate basic human rights, because that is a right any person has from birth to death. That is a human right which the United Nations Human Rights Council itself accepts. They will stop all of these things if Geneva officials ask them to. So we must respect international conventions.